top the WSR. How can you top this season?
On the road to the Grid World Series, we can expect more action, more drama, and it's all happening right here in the WSR. Gotta be the one to watch.
Yeah, you won't want to miss it, Alex. The Grid World Series is so close you can touch it. I reckon there's gonna be a brawl out there to make it through.
Sticking close to the rear, hunting for that draft and looking for the overtake.
Control, the other team now looking to capitalize.
Tire to tire, someone's not coming out of this.
How did you manage to get through that? Great driving. Now don't lose this advantage. All right, plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Get in close behind them. Keep that speed up. 2 laps left. finish now. Come on.
At Brands Hatch, Kristen.
The clouds may be gray, but the action will be as colorful as ever, especially given the added complexity of a waterlogged road surface. If you can win in these conditions and under this pressure, well, you are prime Grid World Series material.
So without further ado, this final is about to begin. So hold on to your umbrellas. It's race day.
So smooth.
Oh, they're throwing some elbows out there. Taking no prisoners. We got a driver heading off the tarmac. I could lose some time there.
All right, nicely held. Well done. Now get back up to speed.
You're going to dominate the Great World Series. You've got the sponsorship lined up. So, it's all down to talent now.
Kristen, now you're the expert, but from where I was sitting, that was a final to remember. From a mid-race spin-out to an electrifying finish, this race and the WSR Series has given us plenty to look back on. But what's next?
Well, next for those skilled enough to have got this far, Alex, and made it to the top of the standings, is the Grid World Series. If the WSR is the proving ground, then the Grid World Series is the battleground, where the best racers on the planet compete in multiple race disciplines to find out who is the ultimate racer.
Well, I can't add anything more to that, Kristen. So as the dust settles on the WSR today, in the distance, the Grid World Series starts its engines, gearing up for the most thrilling racing action around. And we'll be right there with you. Kristen, tell me about this Silverstone circuit. What have our drivers got in store today?
Well, it's always fast here at Silverstone, whether it's...
And I've just been told the race is seconds away from lights out.
One too many times.
Thank you.
have to get in this race.